that it? Where are we? What the...
Activate mag boost.
Like standing on the side of a skyscraper. This is bad.
We'll be fine.
Chief's down there, huh?
Let's find out. Spartan Jameson Locke broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 117, please respond.
Guardian's moving.
Get moving. Reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump.
Rover's ahead. Don't stop. Shoot and run.
Yeah, how about just stay away from it? How does that sound?
Didn't come all this way to get killed now. Move faster!
Stay in the middle. Watch out for gap.
Oh.
Like it's trying to shake us off.
What's that sound?
Well, that seems to be that bit done.
Did it work? Is this the right place?
Let's try this again. Spartan Jameson Locke to Sierra 117. Please respond. Chief, Dr. Halsey sent us. We're here to help you.
How the hell are you here?
Long story, sir. Cortana's been activating Forerunner.
Where? We're at the gateway.
More humans.
So this is the right place.
Let's find them.
Hello.
That's a monitor.
I am 031 Exuberant Witness, monitor of the Genesis installation. Welcome. Have you also come to stop Cortana from claiming the mantle?
The mantle?
Forced peace upon the galaxy. The threat of death overpowering any celebration of life. Unless you join with the other humans and stop her, it is your future. Accessing your communication systems.
What the hell? What's going on?
Oh, by the way, there are a number of hostile visitors just outside. So I brought you this. I assume it will be of use to you.
Whoa. What the hell? You squashed me, stupid cow. Oh, yeah, that'll do. We'll have some of this.
Move out!
Where are we headed?
Watch that ghost there! Taking damage! Reds are taking fire!
The Guardian slipspace bubbles are bringing a considerable amount of rubbish from their origin planets.
Somebody ought to tell these guys they already lost the war.
They want to fight? Let's give them one.
Yeah, you tell them.
Look up!
Guardian!
Why has she called so many? A single Guardian can effectively police a solar system. This show of force is unsettling.
I'm sorry, police? Show of force?
Indeed. Guardians are how the Forerunners enforce peace on the lower systems.
Well, you know, so I do like these tanks,
but... Genesis defenses are targeting the invaders. Unfortunately, the defenses will consider you invaders as well.
Oh, here we go.
It's your installation. Can't you tell them to let us through?
No. Between Warden and Cortana, most of my administration privileges have been revoked. But worry not. I still have control of some aspects of this facility.
Enemy
raid.
This'll
Now. Oh. Okay, we're doing quite well.
We just lost Bear.
You were performing admirably, I think. There's less of them now than there were, which I assume is your objective.
Oh man, we lost Buck as well.
Genesis is really a magnificent planet. It's usually less busy. Quite lonely, actually. But magnificent.
Looks like the road ends here.
Exuberant.
One moment. I will open this.
Okay.
Follow me.
More bad guys.
The gateway is almost ready. Hurry.
What is the gateway? Stupid
it
tank?
Is a bridge between the Domain and Genesis. Within that building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world.
Hey, that'd be handy. We can poke her.
There, the gateway.
More Covenant.
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some hours. She is preparing for something, but just what is unknown?
Renee, incoming!
I must admit, I do find this rather exhilarating, in spite of myself.
Ahead. Elite out.
Oh my. I never was in combat before. This is rather distressing and exciting. Yes, I can see now why the warden is troubled by your presence. You're quite destructive.
Okay.
Tag them. Keep her steady.
Oh crap, man.
Got eyes on an elite.
Oh yeah.
Fire on those cores. Treads are taking fire.
Okay, we're on fire a little, but we're not doing too bad. Assuming we go up here. Yeah?
Much since last you can't walk the stars. You are as deadly as ever.
Oh, yeah.
Your vehicle is not coping well with the stress of combat.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Knock that thing off its boat.
We don't care. We're gonna nail it anyway.
Keep her steady.
Oh wow.
We lost Buck. Fall back.
Again? How many times can we lose Buck?
Cortana is attempting to activate several high-level communication systems.
Oh, damn.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Not enough. Almost none, in fact.
Whoa. Kill this.
Please be more careful. That is the only one of those vehicles that exist on Genesis.
About done with that goat. Thing's too hot. Gotta bail.
Okay, we're looking good. We're looking good. Oh, they've quite put this thing in.
Oh, keep going this way. Straight ahead.
Elite out.
supposed to be a bridge here.
Is there another way across?
One moment.
Oh man, look how much on fire we are.
There you are.
Hey, oh, where?
I can work bridges too, it seems.
Oh yeah.
Most
exciting. I'll
do. Come along.
Come on down.
Hurry, humans. The gateway is
closed. Why do you hate these humans?
I have bad news, humans. The warden has found us.
We dealt with him before.
And you likely will again. He is rather tenacious. Warden, why do you help the Ancilla? It is not protocol.
Oh,
it is
man.
Not right.
The facility's need for you has passed.
Now this sucker up, yeah. Oh yeah, and he's gone as well, cool.
Fantastic.
Things
I'm
looking
so
good.
Happy he survived. But still, the warden is victorious.
How so?
This late in her plans, every second Cortana gains is a gift. I'm afraid your vehicle won't cross this terrain, humans.
Really? Oh, that is handy. Go for it, guys. That's
quickly now. The gateway is just behind that hill.
Hey, I'm back here. Oh, I can't take this bloody thing with me. Oh, man. That sucks. Oh. Oh, that sucks so bad.
On my installation, I never knew any warrior servants. Only builders and life workers. This is most exciting.
117, you can hear me. We are approaching the gateway. Hold your position.
Cortana's still blocking the comms?
Indeed, but I can assure you that the humans are still in the gateway.
I have mischarged you, lot. I have mistaken your behavior as tenacity, which is in fact suicidal foolishness.
Watch for snipers in the back!
You have fought a worthy battle, Spot.
Oh, Jesus.
But your fight is done.
Watch it.
No worries, Locke. I got you.
I'm up. Thanks.
Okay, stay away from them.
Here comes a knight.
Knight's pouncing. Fire!
Oh, it got me again. Come on, get over it quick.
Up and at him, Locke.
Thanks, Spartan.
Man, this ain't the word, is it?
Got a crash UNSC Pelican.
Let's try this.
Oh.
That's a bit better. Come on in, guys. All right. Don't run.
Come, let us battle our last.
Yeah, you battle your last, mate.
Jump the crawler.
Oh, what is it with them things?
Okay,
Locke. I'm up. Thanks.
Why do they keep getting me? It's as if they're sort of homing in.
Keep it up.
What a waste!
Yeah, right. Thanks very much. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I knew I was gonna die. Oh, I'm too far up to get rescued. Oh, man. This ain't good. Come on, Gary. Wait.
None of it can be fixed.
Yes. Gary, we're gonna fix it then. You want some of this? Oh, not you. Oh, come on. Oh, man, he killed me.
I know exactly where you are.
No, you don't. I think maybe we got most of these. That weren't the warden. Oh, crap.
Stay strong.
Keep fighting. Perfect. The warden is quite humiliated, I assure you.
Yeah? A robot can feel humiliation?
Oh, warden is not a robot.
Looking
good. You understood that.
Looking good.
Humans?
My two guys coming. That'll do. Well, hopefully.
There! The others!
Chief! Chief, please. Wait. Cortana.
She's dangerous. I know.
You don't have to do this alone. We're here to help you.
You're too late to do anything.
Cortana.
No!
Oh no. She should not have brought him so close to her. This will push the Warden past all restraint.